What is up, guys? Puffin Train here, bringing you some more Friday Night Smite. Today we're playing Argali in the mid lane, and holy shit, I am solo queuing Conquest. I've been doing it a bit recently. I just can't have fun in any of the other game modes right now. I just don't know why. So, I am probably laning against the Poseidon. Should be fairly even unless I get caught in his whirlpool, which fucks me up. And I'm expecting either a Bellona jungle, or a Bux or a jungle, probably a Bellona. I could have done with a couple more hits. Yeah, kind of screwed me. What is Agni? His one is a ground target circle that does things, but mainly it just says a primer for his other abilities. His second ability, Flame Wave, which is what I like to max out first, is a straight line skill shot that you use for clearing. With your passive, what the fuck are you doing, Ulla? Holy shit, they pushed you hard. Did I get that? Oh, one of them.
Nice job.
We gotta just jump at least. Should've been paying attention to Nemesis there. I'm actually gonna pick up my one here, so we can like get some. So here's a Buxura jungle.
And so it begins.
Sorry.
A teammate did a thing.
I thought Nemesis was going for the back camps there. She is not.
Enemy missing. Ignite. Cancel that. Be careful.
For my 2-2, Poseidon's on also 2-2. We're about even, and he's going to be losing some gold here. Come on, Nemesis, don't lose to the Bellona. Not Nemesis, Neith.
An enemy has been smote.
A nice yeah. Job for me.
Ignite. So I have my ult here.
Fire.
None of that, Poseidon. So it's good that I'm forcing him in. Nemesis is gonna do those backs without me.
An ally has been slain. Somebody that's not you killed a guy.
Ignite. Your middle tower is under attack. I'll get Clefley. Your right tower is under attack.
Maybe you should keep an eye on that guy.
Retreat left lane.
Somebody that's not you killed a guy.
Oh, Geb's rotating over. He only just hit level 6, so I'm ahead of him still. That's always good. I'm gonna drop a bomb on her speed buff, then probably back.
Dancing blades.
fight back.
So that kill actually got me my boots, which is nice. I'm gonna pick that up. I'm gonna grab some wards because Barker's a pain in the dick, and then we're gonna go. So where are we at? Poseidon 3-1. I'm about 100 gold ahead of Poseidon. I've pushed about, I think, when we bring in the halves into account, I've pushed him in about a full wave. Well, I'm actually about 200 gold ahead of him, which is nice.
You do to him.
Nice job.
Thanks. Nice job.
A teammate did a thing.
You rock.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Ceiling sorry. Help.
Okay.
Please
ignite.
So we come in for some hot ganks if there is
Be
a hot
careful.
Gank. Nope. That's unfortunate.
That's too bad.
The right tower is under attack.
Just trying to be as efficient as possible. I don't want to be standing still for too long.
Light up the darkness.
Go on, Nemesis, get him. Get him.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Ignite.
Try not to. I'm gonna lose that gold, so I don't know why I'm still doing that. Bark is getting a little aggressive here.
Ignite.
I'm gonna see if I can take Poseidon's speed damage buff. Nope, I just missed him. Curses. That's just unfortunate. See if we can go for some hot ganks.
Gank.
Somebody that's not you killed a guy.
I will not feel your cold.
An enemy has been
slain. Hot ganks were made. Do like me some hot ganks. So I'm a level and 300 gold still ahead of Poseidon.
A teammate did a thing.
You rock.
Ignite. Enemies incoming. Cancel that.
Just let Nemesis know shit's going down.
Falling back. I'm building stacks. Cancel that. Tower is under attack.
An enemy has been smote. Yeah.
Oh, Poseidon tried to gank Neith.
On my way.
A pirate's life for me.
This Nemesis is doing really well. I mean, she's level 8, but that's because she has to get farm whenever she can.
Killing
on my way.
Gotta see if I can come in for the hot ganks. It's funny because I'm the god of fire, that's why it's hot.
Building stacks. Your right tower is under attack.
Fire! Ignite!
You cannot
killing spree. Don't you even feel a little bit bad?
No, not really, Mez. Not really. Oh, I forgot to change my announcer pack to the Swagney voice
like
pack.
Someone's cooking up a killing spree.
So what I wanted to do for this video, I wanted to get the Swagney voice pack. I have it, I just forgot to put it on. Because Miz's voice is like buttery velvet.
Ignite.
Help Nemesis with her speed. Maximize farm. Can I, like, do stuff?
Be right back.
Thanks.
Oh, I just choked on something. Oh. Just choked on air. Alright, I'm gonna grab level 2 beads and another ward here. I didn't have quite enough for my book. But yeah. Hopefully Nemesis can.
An ally has been slain. Teammate started feet. An enemy has been slain.
Neith got ganked real hard. See if we can go enough for another gank here.
A teammate did a thing.
Don't think I'll need to. Well, that was quick. I didn't get to finish explaining Agni's abilities. So his flame wave is a straight line skill shot. It's a bit wider than the other ones, and it's his main clear. His 3 is Path of Flames. It leaves a shit ton of dot damage. And 4 is meteors that spawn for you every 20 seconds, or if you've got CDR, every 18 or 16 or whatever. Yeah, and then his passive is the combustion, so every 4 auto attacks. Every 4 auto attacks, we just apply more dot. So yeah, 3-0-1, we completely annihilated him, like, I destroyed Poseidon in lane. His rotations were off, it helped that our Nemesis was actually really good. Yeah, we beat them. Oh, everyone except for their Bologna. Don't know what. Don't worry about it. You did what you were supposed to, Jib Jib. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm sorry that's such a short one. I wasn't expecting it to be that short. But yeah, there's Agni, God of Fire. I really should be better at him considering, you know, Firebender and shit. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. This is actually the day before the Nipple Eyes. That gets released tonight, so. Yeah, it's gonna be a while before I get that video out, but. Especially, I've got some other side projects. I've also got my college work to do. But yeah, anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. Next week is Kali, which is already recorded. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.